Dominic, spin the wheel.
Spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. Perfect. Do it. They're cheering for you. Oh, God. Here we go. It's really happening.
Pig's feet.
Pig's feet.
Pig's
feet.
I'm not good.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
It's got to take a bite. You're going to have to take about a third of it and a bite.
A quarter of it.
A quarter of it.
So where's
the green one?
Bad, make sure, use that's a paper towel or something.
Say it with a straight face.
Brother, like half this spice.
I'm sure it peppers my eggs.
Go for it. And let the heat hit before you drink anything. Put the habanero down because we need a bigger bite.
That's
bigger
good.
Bite.
That's
all right, right there. Do it. Do it. Do it. Just do it and eat it. Chew it. Do it. Do it. Quit contaminating it. Other people have to bite it. Oh, okay.
Shut up.
Shit.
Wash your hands.
Is it spicy, babe?
The habanero is 200 to 300
And the serrano
is only
300.
It's
nothing.
Oh my gosh. That's over 10.
Yeah.
The habanero is over 10 times hotter.
Oh, shit.
It's like green pepper.
The habanero is like dangerously spicy.
Can you guys get a weak serrano?
This is disgusting. So.
Could have been a weak serrano.
It's a weak serrano, so I guess serrano is this.
Why do you have a huge hole in your pet?
He wears that shirt a million times.
It smells kind of like soup.
No, it's really not that. What are you doing?
Did you get a fork out of him?
Do you need a fork? It does smell like chicken broth. Might be easy. You shouldn't. Oh shit! Eat that whole thing. Eat it. Just do it. What does it look like? What? Show everybody what it looks like. Hold it over that. What is it? It looks like a brain. You eat it. You gotta eat it now. You gotta at least have that.
Wait, I'm in this glass. Get it.
No, don't. There's enough.
Oh my god.
Go wash up. Ooh, that looks good. I don't know if you can excuse
me. Textures don't bother me though.
I hate textures. Textures can be so bad. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it just smells like a.
Is that a smell? Pretty good. It's like
a
sticky bro.
It's a delicacy.
Delicacy.
But you get a fork. That's a little too.
Did you not see how big it was?
Oh, here we go. Yep. Pull that out. God, that thing's terrifying. Yeah, so we got enough.
Thank
you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dominic having PTSD.
You gotta eat all that.
Did Dominic eat that much?
Yes.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah. Got brand new dreams. I am not spying.
This is the meatballs.
Not that
bad. Yeah. Just, you got just too many short circuits in your brain, so it's not gonna work on you. Spin that wheel. Spin.
I actually can't get the
duck fat.
I can't get the fish again. I cannot.
Really? Oh fuck!
Oh my god!
Oh shit, what is it? Should we cut it? Hold on. I think we're gonna get a knife and just cut off an end.
Look at Amber's face! Holy shit!
This is a real reaction. That's my least favorite. That's the worst.
People love it. The Germans love it. Ooh. It smells like your sewer. When I empty the pipes under the sink, that black water under your sink. Lisa, cut him off a quarter. Cut him off a cut him off a teaspoon. Cut him off a teaspoon. All right, that's good. He's got to. Yes, he's got to eat that shit. Just do it. Okay, cut a third of that. Cut a third.
No, that's good.
That's good. Put it on this plate. Give me this.
No, he's not eating that whole thing.
All right, cut it and a third off. There you go. That's good. And I want him to eat that.
No, the other side.
No,
he's not gonna,
no.
You're not gonna
change the rules of this game.
That's one bite.
This is one bite. Eat that cheese. Eat that cheese. It's not me.
It's not me.
I gotta do it too.
Oh, I'm sure you would have.
30 seconds. You can't take it. Lisa, come on. Come on. Fuck that. Cover that shit up. No. Cover that shit up and wait.
I'm so sorry.
That was awesome, Mikhail, that you gave him that square.
I gotta make sure I don't smell it.
You should have taken my square.
You don't drink until 30 seconds. Yes.
It.
Lisa, go somewhere with that.
I don't know what to do, you guys.
Just hurry up before they score.
It should be like a. It should be
it's
like
not.
A, yeah,
do it.
I should
you.
No.
I'm
going to
knife so you don't stab yourself. I don't know.
Yeah, put the
big.
Smell on your hands. Hey, you might just.
It's too big.
Just do it.
It's too big.
Don't touch your wiener after that. It's a disgusting wiener.
It's
just do it. No turning back. He's convulsing.
Just swallow it.
Kiss Michaela. Kiss Michaela. Kiss. You got it, buddy. You got it. Why? He's still so much left in his mouth.
Just get rid of it.
Don't hold it in your mouth.
Honey, swallow. Swallow.
Swallow. There you go.
That was good.
Okay, go ahead and drink. Go ahead.
What an idiot.
Say, you're the one that came up with this game.
Yeah, and Dominic volunteered
for the game.
Here we go. Hold your breath.
What's worse, the cheese or the fish?
Cheese.
Cheese.
What is it? Slurburger cheese.
You only have to eat half a piece.
You have to swallow it. Don't even chew.
You're.
I
want to
cry.
We're all playing.
I'm not playing.
I'm a victim too.
You haven't eaten anything.
I'm a victim too. I'm a victim too.
You created this. did this.
I didn't pick the. I didn't pick the square. No. No. Give him his piece. Half of me.
Remember exactly how it smells.
It's
exactly
it's got a weird pungent, like aftertaste. I think the aftertaste is worse than the taste. Classic. There you go. That's good. You can give up your square. Lisa, that's good. Stop making it smaller. Give it to him.
Give me the knife again. I can't have it on my fingers. That was a mistake.
Just do it.
Cedric said, call CPS. No, this is
luxury.
I hope Miles is ready for this.
This is going to be huge.
I actually might need this.
Poor thing.
I think it's a joke until I blow chalk.
You don't have enough
dreams. Mikhail feels so bad for you recording you. Let's go. Lisa, I don't eat the stuff between my toes. Alright? Let's go. It's a German delicacy, baby.
Me too. I'm not playing, but me too.
It's in your blood. It's in your DNA. It's in your DNA. Mommy's German, baby. Get that knife. Get that knife.
Get that knife. Get rid of it. 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 Shepherd comes back up every time.
What is that? Is he breathing? You in labor?
Mike, you put that shit in your mouth. Can you tell?
I hope you get dog food. Dog food. Do it, do it. Scoop it. Dog food. Dog food. Dog food. I love you so much, Bobby. I love you so much. He got the sabanero. But it's all peppers now.
To bite through the pepper part and then twist it and then keep the seeds in there.
He knows what he's got to do. Shit. He's ending the party.
It's all for this. Look, it's $50. It's $50 of candy.
Isn't it funny?
You can still back out.
Isn't it funny that this is ending the exact same way it started? 0-0 at the Serrano pepper.
Amazing.
All right. Why is he pulling everyone?
Go for it. Oh, shit, my stomach hurts. Turn it. Give Cedric a... Do it, do it. There you go. Do it.
At Michigan.
I'm going to eat half of it.
Yeah, eat half of it. Yeah, eat half of it. Yep.
No.
That bite was good. Take that bite. Take that bite.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good. Go for it. There it is, right there. Perfect. Do it.
Federal inspections and more. Quality parts and service at competitive prices for over 40 years.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it.
Good job, babe. Drink the milk right away. Good job, honey.
Your stomach can hurt.
For 100 years, he's gonna try to let his saliva defeat it. Wait.
Our master jewelers and designers are committed to creating the perfect piece of fine jewelry.
It's the almond mouth.
It's the
almond mouth.
It's going away. It's going away already.
He took
some of the pig's feet. They found
them. Don't touch your eye. Go wash your hands.
I'm so glad I didn't keep them.
Can you imagine? Kayla would have committed and stayed in. She would have done it.
I hope it's something different. Wait, is that actually going?
Yes, he has to.
Maisie, I can't believe it either. Trust me. It's very hard to believe.
Maisie, this is really happening. Spin. Oh, God.
Dog food or pig feet? Dog food or pig feet?
Dog food! Get a spoon.
There's three there. Right there. This is like, how can you want that?
Scoop, get a spoon and scoop it into the scoop. Unless the scoop is going to scoop it. No, because it's too much.
It's too, like, it's too strong.
You gotta watch
them. Let's, here comes the sniff.
Got a good flavor.
Here comes the sniff.
What flavor is it, honey? What'd you say?
What is it?
It doesn't matter.
Why would you do that?
Dog food flavor.
What is it?
Beef and chicken dinner.
Yeah, it is beef and chicken, all right. At least he's trying to make it.
What are you doing? Wait, what is he doing?
I think it's illegal.
Oh, that's a
chip. Yeah. Yes, that works. I'll let that pass. Make your move, cowboy.
Oh, we missed the best commercial.
It's just dancing. I don't care. It's just a CGI old man. I don't care about it. That old man's not doing that, you guys. Yes, he's not a dancer. He's the dad from,
I know who he is.
Ugh. Horrible commercial.
Whatever.
Stop it.
Put it in your mouth.
Just do it. Oh. Eat that dog. What's it smell like?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. We gotta make sure.
Let's smell it so we can be there with you.
Pass it around.
Ooh.
Everyone's gotta be there with me.
It's chemically enhanced tuna fish. It's chemically enhanced tuna fish.
You said you don't want that one. Oh my god!
That's a lot worse than I remember.
Oh, god,
you
don't
get it. Whoa, he instantly was shivering.
Oh god, what's happening?
Don't put that in
here. I put it in my mouth though.
Yeah. It smells like stupid, disgusting, wet cat food. Oh! I think we let him cheat with that chip.
Hold on, you can't drink yet?
Nope. You gotta wait. Your dogs love it.
That's good. You need this?
No. No, I don't need it. I hope that thinks he does for $100.
Yep, you're good.
Come on, Dominic. No, why are you swishing it?
What?
You guys, you're definitely hungry. I guess
we should
for a couple hours.
No, he just ate like
30
minutes ago.
Oh, looking at people's
faces.
What
did I say?
What did I say? Anything?
Guys,
Calicus.
Look at him. Look at this poor guy. I just change him.
Are you a
screamer? Why is it always you?
No, you go.
Don't
get
to show everyone.
Donna, give me your stirrup.
Oh, it's not. It's not. It's just. It's a liquid.
Oh my god. It's a liquid.
Oh, it's
a
liquid.
What? It's liquefied salad testing.
Wait.
Wait for
the...
No, that's the right amount. We're starting over. He hasn't eaten it yet. So he's going to take a full serving.
What do you mean, don't think about it? Emily, I'm putting it in my mouth and swallowing
it. Just do it now. Don't even think about it.
Don't even touch it. Don't just swallow it.
Don't think about it.
It's like custard, I heard.
Babe, just swallow. You can do it.
Where are you going? It could be over with already.
I think this one might make you barky, guys.
One, two, three, go.
It smells like mashed, it's just mashed potatoes.
There you go. Eat your mashed potatoes, boy.
Mashed potatoes.
No TV for you. No TV for you if you're eating your mashed potatoes.
Just swallow it. You can
hurry
do
up
it.
Before you get scored on it.
I like when you went to go grab it and it was just mine.
They scored on it.
Now you're scored, you gotta do two. Let's go.
Oh, God, what do I do?
Alright.
Here we go. Do it. You
waste everybody's
camera. I'll run back to camera
for you.
Eat it! Eat it!
Just do it!
Give up your spot!
You don't have to do it again. No.
You said that if he vomited after it went down.
It did go down.
Did that come back up from your stomach?
Yes, it went down his throat. I watched him do it.
It's still on the original lump on the spoon.
Yes, he swallowed it.
Look,
no.
A little bit small.
No, Dominic, you don't have to eat it. No, you don't have to eat it.
That's spitting out.
I agree with that.
That's not puking. That's spitting out.
I agree. I never swallowed
it. That's a stupid rule. It should just be if you eat it.
No, we need to establish rule right now.
Right now.
Next year's.
Next year's?
That's good enough.
Just kept kicking in when it touched my throat.
What did it taste like?
Mason,
why would you? It's right here, Mason.
Oh.
Hopefully, we don't get cow testes again. That was gross.
Does your head hurt?
No.
Oh shit! It's happening.
Cow and testing.
Everything. I swear to God, that's the best one.
The gilly fish.
Definitely the best.
Cover up. I'll grab a plate. Oh wait, there's a half piece in here, right?
Yeah.
I don't want to.
Are you laughing?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Oh!
She's like, whoa, this is like, it's a new delicacy for me. Nope, the tears are already swollen up.
It's a lot.
She's gotta swallow it.
Like, how many different emotions did she just go through?
I know, it was amazing.
She was fine, she was pissed.
All right, go ahead, get a drink.
Good job, Amber. Amber, you
wow.
Want
to have
a chance.
How gross was that? Okay, can you explain all those emotions? It looked like you were enjoying it.
You were so pissed for a second. Like, no, I was never enjoying that.
And you're like this. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It wasn't that bad, but then it was like, oh my God, it's not going. It was such a big piece. Habanero. Habanero.
Next year. Pig feet.
Pig feet.
Pig feet. Pig.
Oh.
Respin.
What is it?
It's Serrano.
Is it?
Mommy, you got off really easy. I'm telling you, it's not even good.
You saw me eat.
I can barely handle a jalapeno.
Are you giving up your square?
I can barely do a jalapeno.
I can't believe it.
Hodge.
That's what you get for a lackluster spin.
How are you doing?
It wasn't even dramatic for us.
Honey, we'll let you re-spin it if you want. We'll let you re-spin it.
Re-spin.
Re-spin. Re-spin. Re-spin. Re-spin. Re-spin. We're all voted re-spin.
You guys know how happy she is to do the Serrano?
I would be happy.
Lisa, did you want to re-spin?
Yum, yum, yum.
Don't touch your eyes. Don't rub your eye.
Oh, we got an itch.
It's if you can do a jalapeno, you can do
it. Hold on. I only have 10 seconds of video recorded. 20 more seconds.
Let me swallow it.
15 seconds.
I don't know if my teeth can swallow it.
10 more seconds. 10 more seconds.
Where are you? That's fucking hot.
No, 5 more seconds. I have the video proof.
I have the video.
30 seconds. Go.
Easy one, right?
Easy.
I will. Oh, thank you. Come on, I hope you get rewarded. Your eternal reward.
There's nothing I want. I don't
want
anything.
Pig's feet.
Pig's
feet.
Pig's feet. Pig's feet. What is it?
Limburger.
You get a smaller piece.
You get a small sliver.
I'll take a smaller piece. No, I think it's fair.
You get a small piece.
Mom, you want to try? You know how much you get.
Give us a dark fat.
Pig feet.
I'll take dark fat. I'll take habanero.
Give it the best spin of the night.
What about the fishies?
Don't hurt yourself. Watch the duck feet. Duck fat. Duck fat. Duck fat. Duck fat. I want to smell that duck fat.
Wait, I was just kidding. Hey, duck fat!
Hey. That's how we're gonna end the night on duck fat. Shake it up real good.
How do you eat that?
A spoonful, like medicine.
Temperature cookie.
Yeah, this one's just, it's lard.
It's just an oil.
Yeah, it's just oil. It's just fat. It's duck fat.
I don't think it's literally duck fat.
It's literally duck fat.
Like coconut oil.
Shake it real good so you get the thick. Oh boy, I want to smell it. It probably smells delicious, actually. I feel like this one's going to smell good, like normal, like oil. It's just going to smell. Now you don't even have a smell.
How do you make the worst? Just
I don't know why I smell it. It's not a bad smell, but I can't smell things anymore.
No, it just smells bad.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it smells like lard. Yeah, I already know what it tastes like. It's going to be the easiest one. It's gonna be the easiest one.
It actually doesn't. It smells just like chicken. It smells like turkey.
Turkey gravy.
It smells like turkey gravy. Dominic.
Turkey gravy. The bottom of the turkey.
Amber, do you know what this is? Yeah. Amber, this one. You smell good, right? You did it.
Take your medicine. This way, if you puke, everything will come up smooth. It'll lubricate
my throat.
Lubricate your esophagus or whatever. Oh shit.
Yeah. This is the $100.
Who made that?
$17.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's fine. Yep. Just a teaspoon. You guys, Dowdy's going for the victory.
Just go straight down.
Enjoy your victory.
$100.
Look at Dominic's got their. They have a ticker tape parade for Dominic tonight.
All right, how, what's this potential count? Like, how many things have you eaten now? Is this their 9 or 10?
This will be the 7.
Oh, really?
Or no, 8. This will be eight.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Yeah.
And only 3 of us had it doing it.
For a brief moment, some of us were on the board. That's the closest we got.
Yeah, Dominic, you dominated.
Here we go.
Next year, we're going to go back to the normal way, and I'm not going to get a single prize. I'm used to that.
Oh, God.
Swallow.
Lots of war.
Good job.
What does it say?
What is that, the easiest one? Yeah.
Ooh, he's wiggling. Throw some of that duck fat on the fire. I want to see if it burns.
At least that one was easy.